First and foremost, my condolences to Alton Sterling's family. My condolences. What I'm about to say is not politically correct. It is not for the soft and the weak-minded and the SOS, the stuck on the stupid. But why is it, and I've been saying this for years, so don't get up on here and I know it's all gonna come, but still, I'm strong, I'm thick-skinned, and it does not matter. You Uncle Tom, you sellout nigga, you ain't nothing but a punk, you ain't nothing but a buster. Let me explain something to you. Why is it? Why is it? And I have to talk with clarity because there's some SOSs out there. Why is it? Why is it that a black man's life is only valuable when the police does something? Explain that to me. Explain it. How is it that a black man's life is only valuable and it only gets recognition when the police does something? What happened to Alton Sterling happens in your community every single day. Every single day that happens in your community. But it's a problem when the police does something. And I start thinking, and I was asking God, why is it that black people only wake up to their senses when the police does something? And you know what came to me? It's like the word nigga. We use it on each other and it's okay. But when someone else does it or says it, oh God, it's a problem. Look how far we've gone. Look how low we've gone. Look how oppressed we are. Look how trapped we are. Where we don't even know what we do to ourselves. Look at us. Look how low we've gotten. The only way a black man's life is valuable when the police does something. When we do it, it's just one less Negro off the street. Explain that to me, you blind sheep. Because until we fix what's wrong with us, this is gonna keep happening. Just like I said from years back, it's time for us to wake up and it starts with us. I've been saying that. I ain't going nowhere because I'm anointed by the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. I wish any of you would come at me sideways. I'll light you up like the 4th of July. I dare any of you to come at me sideways. I'll light you up like the 4th of July. And that's the God know truth, spiritually speaking. Because God wants us to wake up and come to our senses. A black man's life is only valuable when the police and white people do something. But when we kill them, one less nigga we gotta worry about. Let's be real. Let's be real. Jesse Williams at the BET Awards. Brother, let's be real.